Our next competitor is here representing the United States. Please welcome Ryan Duck.
Third Junior Grand Prix season for Ryan. He's 18 years old, born in Baltimore, Maryland. He's coached by Peter Johansson and Mark Mitchell. Choreographed by Colin McManus. 68.45, his personal best, earning that in Yarvin, Armenia, the last competition of the 2018. Skating here at Lake Placid. Short program, The Blower's Daughter, performed by Chris Mann and Christina Aguilera.
And so it is, just like you said it would be. Life goes easy on me. Most of the time.
No question, this was probably not the jumping program that he was looking for, but we'll talk about that in a second. The rest of this, what a range of movement. He's improved so much in his connection with the music, his sensitivity to the program, more expressive, good posture, excellent positions. Look at that free leg in front, which is unusual as he steps up to the triple axel. Great height. Got on a lean on the takeoff, couldn't hold on. Check the free leg out, had a step out of the jump. Here's the triple flip. Looked okay, triple toe loop. Oh, little bit of a lean. It's a little bit open in the air, so not as efficient in rotation as he could be. Triple loop, not a problem there. Nice and straight and tight. Look at the movements. He's reaching out, taking the time with all of it. Nice, innovative sort of half loop or falling leaf. Beautiful skater, wonderful spinner. Jumps were just not there for him today. Look at that turnover, forward outside edge on the camel spin, steps to the back camel, grabs the free leg. Yeah, really beautiful spinner, no question. Just lost a fair amount of points on the technical elements. He can do them, just didn't do them here this afternoon. It's okay. got a free program. Always a little frustrating when the three things in a program that take the least amount of time to execute, the jumps, they're in the air for 0.06 seconds. So you're dealing with just over 1 second of the program, maybe a second and a half of the program. When that doesn't go well, right over those three jumps, it affects you so much when you get off the ice. You don't appreciate things you did do well, but the big point getters, you've got to have them. Take a look at the short program score. 63.89, that's with those mistakes. Think about what it would have been without. He's currently sitting in fifth place. Okay, he's in striking range. It's good. Just come back with a strong free program.